What's up, guys? It's your turn to sit here bringing you another Natura Director's Cut. In the last episode, we chased after Dazzer, who, well, let's be honest, is a bit of a total dick. But whatever, right? So, well, not really. I'm just making shit up. But yeah, I'm sorry for having this episode released at way late times, because let's just say I procrastinated too hard. Yeah, let's just say that. And now we encountered this dark, scary looking motherfucker who says that Dazzer could be possibly behind this dungeon. I don't like this. I feel some Dark Souls shit is gonna happen, but let's go. We're in a maze. Luckily. Oh. I can hurt. Oh god. Fuck. Run. I don't want to mess with this guy. Shit, I'm missing. Maybe I should. No, I can't take free shots at him. Okay, this guy. Shit. I mean, I could probably outrun him. I'm out, you fluffy whore. Oh, I fucked myself. Shit. Crab nuggets. Crap. This is not good. Damn it! No! There's a guy inside, and we don't want to mess with him. Good to know. Okay, shit. Okay, we might not want to use that axe again. This is actually a pretty hard puzzle, mostly because I don't know what to do, and mostly because I fear that the ghost that chased after me will chase after me again. I don't like that shit. Now, I know I have the ability to basically... I know that that end will nothing will lead nothing but death there. So this'll be difficult. Maybe this place could be. No, it's the same thing. Shit. This may have an early end, guys, if I don't do this quick. Shit, I used another ack. Okay, maybe if I keep pushing to the right. Maybe... Oh, there's the exit. Ugh, and I got another ack. Oh. Ah, here's my friend. Yep! Yeah, I'm not that I'm not that big of an idiot! Ah, shit. There's gotta be some way out. Ha! You're stuck there! Go fuck yourself! I'm out of this dungeon! Shit! Isn't really such a good guy after all. What a prick. Ugh. And after all the trouble he went through saving me, it's been locked from the other side. After the trouble I went through being friends with... Oh god, no, I don't want to face that guy. Shit. Okay, let's try the other door. Maybe the other door is something. Okay. Water. Then that means I have to go through that guy. God damn it. Well, time to Dark Souls Dine and Dash it. Now, if you don't know what the Dark Souls Dine and Dash means, it's this! Okay, we made it. Okay. Going in here. Now I must pick. This statue or that statue? I think the broken statue is a safe place. Shit. shit. Okay, so I think the plan here is that this thing okay. So, since I'm not heavy enough to activate the pressure plate, must be this one, right? But okay, I'm not heavy enough to activate. So how do you do it? Do I have to lure this guy? No, do I seriously have to dump? Hey bitch, come here, bitch! Thinking there, me. Clever thinking. Or it's just by coincidence. Yep. Alright, now to just. Right, I will need this again. Every brick fragment. Uh oh. Room's flooding up! Shit, run, go. Ah, shit, two of them. Oh my god, he didn't attack me. That was so good. Okay, I got to have her dash it. Yep, okay. Yeah, okay. Okay, we gotta save her. We gotta save her again. Okay, so what happened? And I think yeah, I'ma leave things here next time. Yeah, we'll read this thing later. But for now, let's end this episode. Let's end this episode for now because things will get really, really bad from here. So, thank you so much for watching. If you'd like to see more from me, click that subscribe button. And of course, leave a like and comment. I always love to hear your opinion on how we can improve the series. And I'll see you in the next video. But till then, keep on shocking. Boop!